In a roadhouse. That's for episode 270. All right, guys. I am going to change my look. Here it goes, Stephen Thomas. This isn't December anymore, but with Jade, it's December. And before you bitches ask, no, the fake friends of mine didn't get theirs yet. Anyways, time to serve customers. I help you.
I would like to have the Logan's Mesquite Grilled Chicken, a Roadhouse Deluxe Burger, large fries, and a large Coke.
I'm sorry, but the Logan's Mesquite Grilled Chicken is sold out.
Are you lying to me or what? Cause I can see some Logan's Mesquite Grilled Chickens in the kitchen.
Bitch, does it fucking look like I'm lying to you? Hell no. Now get the hell out of here since you wanna make up lies about the Logan's Mesquite Grilled Chicken. Get out. Your order is automatically rejected. Get. Out. Now. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Out 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 out
out out out
Shut the fuck up. Jesus damn Christ, you're starting to piss me off. Oh, and you're banned from every Logan's Roadhouse restaurants forever, bitch. How may I help you?
I would like to have the choice ribeye sandwich, Roadhouse cheese fries, and a small Sprite.
I'm sorry, but I will not give you the Roadhouse cheese fries with your order, because they have salt on them, and you're allergic to salt.
What the fuck? My side effect says I'm not allergic to salt, so therefore, give me the Roadhouse cheese fries, now.
No, you're allergic to salt.
If you say that I'm allergic one more time, I will beat you up.
Hey, Para Admiral Barbary, I have something to tell you.
Ugh, What the fuck is it now? Make it quick.
Allergic. You're too allergic for fries.
That's it. I will beat your ass up.
Please don't beat me up. No. Fucking hurts like hell. You'll so pay for this one day, para Admiral Barbary.
I don't give a shit. That's what you get for telling me that I'm allergic to Roadhouse cheese fries. That's it. I'm going to Texas Roadhouse instead. Goodbye, asswipe.
Fake Mike Dolis, how dare you be rude to the customers by not giving them what they want and yelled at them, and how dare you tell a customer that they are allergic to cheese fries. That's it. You're fired and banned from every Logan's Roadhouse restaurants forever. You need to leave my restaurant before I get the police on you right now.